back, my dear friends, to Learn with Akash. Today I'm here to take the part 2 of statistics. So let's begin. So here we are, we'll solve another question under this topic. And you may think this question is a familiar only, okay? This is the last for the part 1 we used a question, right? That same question only I'm taking it for the last method also. Why, if you ask, then only it will be like, okay, like we can identify something. And these methods which you are using, right, it is nothing but we just, instead of doing 2 plus 2, we are like putting them in the bracket, and 2 into 2 is also the same, right? That's what we are doing over here. Whatever method we use, at the end the answer is going to be the same. That's it. It's our choice to choose which method we are going to use. Or sometime in the question itself, they will ask which method we need to do. Okay, so here I draw some tables, and this is the frequency, and I wrote the CI, FI, XI, so I can explain the others. So remaining will be nothing but the DI, and here comes the new column, which is the UI, and this is gonna be nothing but FI, UI. So how much of a new columns are gonna come, that much easiest it's gonna be. So don't worry, instead of drawing like I just drew it like quickly, so for a design of, okay, so DI, how to find DI? DI is nothing but DI is equal to XI minus A. Okay, DI is nothing but XI minus A. So what is UI actually? UI is equal to DI by 2. I mean, not DI by 2, actually it is nothing but minus, okay, highest DI by highest CI minus lowest CI. This is the formula for UI. Now what we need to do is we need to simply find the answers. So how to find A? A is equal to number of frequencies by 2. So number of frequency, how much frequency are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 by 2, 7 by 2 is nothing but 3.5. 3.5, if we round up, we'll get it as 4. So the fourth one is going to be our A. 1, 2, 3, 4. So the 7 is our A. Now DI is equal to XI minus A. So XI first one is 1. 1 minus 7 is nothing but minus 6. Yes, right? Minus 6. Then respectively, it is nothing but minus 4. Then minus 2. Then 0, then 2, 4, and 6. So we got the DI now. Now what we need to do, we need to find the UI. UI is equal to DI by HCI minus NCI. So let's check the highest one over here is 2 minus 0 is equal to 2. So we need to divide DI by 2. So minus 6 divided by 2 is nothing but minus 3. Then minus 2 over here, my 2 minus divided by minus 4 is nothing but minus 2. So here minus 1, then here 0, then here 1, then here 2 and 3. So now what we need to do, we need to find the value of FIUI. So what is FIUI? How to find FIUI is nothing but FIUI means nothing but we need to multiply UI and FI. So we'll multiply them. 1 into minus 3 is nothing but minus 3. Minus 2 into 2 is nothing but minus 4. So minus 1 into 1 is 1. Yeah, right? So 5 into 0 is 0. Then, oh, minus 1 over here. So 6 into 1 is 6. 2 into 2 is 4. And 3 into 3 is 9. Now what we need to do is we need to add them all. So here there is negative and positive. So now what we need to do is add the negative separately and add the positive separately and at last add them both. So 3 plus 4 plus 1 is nothing but 5, 8, okay? So 3 plus 4 plus 1 is 8. So it will become minus 8, okay? It will become minus 8. So minus 8 we got, and 6 plus 4 plus 9 is nothing but 19, okay? 19 minus 8 plus, okay? Plus should be coming over here. 19 minus 8 is nothing but, we need to transform this. This plus will turn into minus. Oh yeah? So now we will get it as 11. Okay, we got it as 11. Now what we need to do? We need to simply 11 by 20. So already we added it and kept it over here. So add this right over here. 11 into 20, and the formula is A into A. So the formula is nothing but A into FIUI by sigma FIUI by sigma FI. Okay, so sigma of FI I wrote, sigma FIUI also I wrote. Now we'll just write the A. A is nothing but 7. Now what we need to do, we need to just divide. Okay, we'll get it as first. Before dividing them, what we can do, we can even add them. So we can even add them both, but this denominator is not same, it's just 1. So we'll just multiply 20 and make it bigger. So when we add it, it'll be easy to divide it. So we won't get, we'll get it in a small decimal point. So 4, 7 is there, no? It will become 140 plus 11 by 20. So 140 plus 11 is nothing but 151 by 20. So 151 is, let's check, 151, 20. So it will be nothing but 4, sir, how much? 4, 140, right? So 4, sir, that much means 5 will get to be 200. 100. So 4 side will be 80, right? 7 we need. So let's make it 7 means we'll get it as 140. So it will become as 11. Yeah, right. So point it will be 110. So 5 sir 100. 6 side will be 12. So 5 sir 100. Then 100 will be dividing. Again on 5 if we put, we'll get it as 100 and 100. So what is our answer will be 7.55. But if we round off, we'll get it as 8.5. 8.5 means no need to write it as 8.19 also, no need to, just leave it over there. 8.1 is our answer over here. After we round off, we'll get it as 8.1. So the answer over here is 8.1. Now let's solve another question on by doing the mode. So let's solve another question, we'll solve a new question for this topic, which is the mode. How to find a mode? So let's see. So here I took a frequency and a CI. Now no need to draw DI, UI for this thing. Okay. What you need to do is simply just know these both things and just a small formula. That's it. So now what we need to do is we need to simply find the highest number. So what is the highest number in the FI? Actually it is 23, right? Because this is the biggest number in this. So what you're going to do, you're just going to round this thing off like this. Okay, now what you're going to need is only this thing and the in the box. That's it. Yeah, I assure you that will be it. So what we need to do, we need to simply write F0, then this will be F1 and this is F2. Okay, so suppose for example, if I'm taking this as 15 is the biggest number in the frequency. So up will be always, so when we circle this, up will be always F0 and the biggest number will be always F1 and the smallest, I mean the below one will be always F2. Even if it is 0 on X, it's always the same. Okay, let's rub this one. So now what we need to do is, we need to subtract these both. So 45 minus 35 is nothing but 10. Okay. Now we got it as this, when we subtracting, we got it as 10, right? 10 is equal to the height. Okay, this is how to find the height. Then how to find the length, I mean L. Okay, before getting into the lesson, if I didn't tell the formula, it would be a little more hard. So before explaining the formula, let me tell the values. Okay, L will be always this side. So the left hand side, okay, for me, which is the left hand side, that is always the L. It can also be said anything you can call it, okay? Okay, I like to call it as length because there's a height means there should be a length, right? So 35 is equal to the L. Now what we need to do? We need to just write the formula. So what is the formula? The formula is nothing but L plus, okay, we'll put a big bracket over here, F1 minus F0 by 2 into F1 minus F0 minus F2, okay, close the bracket, into height. This is the formula, okay. Now we know every value, so we'll just apply it, not the formula. So L is equal to 35 plus F1 is nothing but 23 minus 21. Then 2 into Fy is nothing but 2 into 23 is nothing but 46, right? 46 minus 21 minus 40. Okay? Into 10. So this is the thing that we have. Now what we need to do? We need to simply just do the same. So 35, we'll just open the bracket over here. So 35 plus 23 minus 21 is nothing but 2. 2 by 46 minus 21 is nothing but 46 minus 21 is, let's just calculate, 45. I mean 25. So 25 minus 14 is nothing but 25 minus 14 is nothing but 25 minus 14 is nothing but 11. So 2 into 11 and here into 10 is there, right? So we'll just multiply it. So 2 into 10 is nothing but 20. Okay, so 35. So at last what we got is 35 plus 20 by 11. So now what we need to do? We need to simply divide it. So we'll get it as 1 point something. So let's just okay, pause it something. 20 and 11, 1, 11, then 9 point, then 90, then 8, I will get it as 8, then it will be 88, then 2, so it is 1.8, okay? After this, it will be fully 1.8, okay? 1.8, so it will be, here itself will stop, because after it just terminating, it's a terminating number, so it will be like 1.81, 8.1, 8.1, 8.1, 8.1, so we'll just take the last two after the decimal point. We'll just take the two numbers, okay? So it will be 1.81. So now what we need to do is simply add 35 plus 1.81. We'll get it as 36.81 is our mode. So we have come to the end of our chapter. I hope this session was interesting to you. So it was interesting to me basically because it was fun to teach this chapter and this part was more fun. Okay, so if you have any doubt under this topic or if you want me to explain again any topic, you're free to comment below and I'll read the comment. As usual, I will post a video for that also. So thank you for watching.